interesting thing is, looking from here, you've got the reflection of the lamp in it.